What is going on, everyone? Today, my job is to teach you, to explain simply to you IOTA's triangle. That's IOTA's triangle. If you've not heard about that, I'm going to explain it. Okay, so when Bitcoin was first released to the world in 2008, it started a revolution, right? People were claiming all around that blockchain would solve many problems and that it has countless of applications. Now I'm here to show you something. Okay, but before we get into that disclaimer, I'm not a financial advisor. I do this for education purposes only. I do it so I can hang out, have fun, and get stuff like this into your knowledge bank. So let's get straight into what I'm about to show you. So looking at blockchain.com, all right, the world's most popular way to buy, sell, and trade crypto. Okay, this is important to know. All right, it's fantastic, but they have one big limitation, and that is that they don't scale very well. It's exactly the problems that creators of IOTA want to solve. Okay, this is an incredible project. But the fact that they can't scale this massively is what IOTA are trying to solve, okay? So instead of using blockchain, IOTA uses something called a DAG or a triangle, okay? DAD is short for directed acrylic graph, and it's a storage system where individual items link to each other. Now, you can see here DAG is at 0.05 of a dollar. Yes, everything is plummeting right now in the crypto world. But looking at the all time, we still have not hit the low, okay? We haven't hit the lowest of the 0.044. So we're still looking okay. If this makes more sense to you, let me know in the comments, guys. I am very blessed that I'm coming onto these videos and trying to tell you a little bit more about what's going on in the crypto world. So keep hitting the like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell if you want to be notified, and I will see you on the next one.